In 1898, Robert Horn Payne and Lieutenant Governor Frank Barnard set out to build British Columbia's first hydroelectric plant near Victoria. Today, the Site C Clean Energy Project, the third hydroelectric generating station on the Peace River in northeast BC, will provide enough energy to power the equivalent of about 450,000 homes in British Columbia every year.